Hi everyone, it's Miss Julie. Today we are going to make a garden process art. What you will need is some watercolor paint. You will need a brush, white piece of paper, some water for your watercolors, and some grocery store ads. All right, so the first thing you're going to do is I'm using my paint. And we are going to paint dirt. And what color is dirt usually? That's right, brown. So I'm going to paint brown all over my paper. And after we have our dirt, we usually plant our seeds, right? And as our seeds begin to grow, they turn into plants. So I'm going to take some black and just plant my seeds in my dirt. And another thing that we need for our plants to grow is sun. And what color is the sun? That's right, yellow. So I'm gonna put my sun up here in the corner, circle motions. And we also need water, right? And what color do we usually think of water as? Yep, blue. So we're gonna get our blue. And I want you to make little dashes, which are short little lines. And here is our water. And as the water soaks into the dirt, meets with our seeds, we begin to make a plant. So you are going to make some vines for your plants. All right, and you're gonna let this dry and I will show you what our next step will be. So as I mentioned earlier, I asked you to collect some grocery store ads. And on this, I would like you to think about what you would plant in your garden and then go ahead and cut those items out and make your very own garden using these cuttings. And then you're going to glue them on to your painting that is drying while you're cutting out your fruits and vegetables for your garden. Okay, so once your painting is dry and you have cut your fruits and vegetables that you would like to grow in your garden, you are just going to take your glue stick and glue them on. And there you have your very own garden. And I have planted, you know what this is? Watermelon, that's right. And corn and some very red ripe strawberries. That's right. I hope you enjoyed this project and I will see you soon. Bye.